Hi, welcome to the top five most expensive homes sold in Scottsdale in August 2013. It includes a home from Wayne Gretzky. So cool. This is a new thing I've been put together to try out to see how it turns out. Just for fun, let's find out by looking at the top five most expensive homes sold in Scottsdale. The first one here is in Privada. Privada is near the Four Seasons Resort in Scottsdale. This is a brand new home built in 2013. It's 4,700 square feet. It's on about two-thirds of an acre. And it sold for $2.5 million, more or less. And it's interesting because it was a brand new home. It was originally listed for $2 million, but as is common in, well, pretty much matter of fact, in new homes is the base price, nobody pays the base price. And 20% would be super common, whether it's an inexpensive home in a tract home on the edge of Metro Phoenix or in Scottsdale. And this one was 25% upgrades above the original list price. So that is not unusual at all. But so this went for 2.5 million. Beautiful home. It only has one photograph, but let's look at the next home, the number two most expensive home sold in Scottsdale in August. And this is a really cool home. This one has got a story because this one was owned by Wayne Gretzky. So that's a cool family home. And it's got a really nice backyard. Let's see if we can get a picture of the backyard here. Yeah, really nice family backyard. And it was built in 2003. It's about 5,600 square feet. It's on an over 1 acre, and it sold for 2.875 million. So that's about 510 per square foot, $510 per square foot. Now, one of the coolest things about this is the person who bought it is from Calgary. Can you imagine how bloody cool that would be to be able to, yeah, this is my house, and Wayne Gretzky used to own this house. Ah, man, that's got to be incredibly cool. So let's go into the number three most expensive home. This home is enormous. It's an estate. It's in Glenmore, which is basically Troon. It's a Troon area. You can see Troon Mountain in the background on this photo. This home is enormous. It's 10,000 square feet, and the real estate agent put in 86 photos. I mean, really, do we really need 86 photos? I think that's way overkill. But let's go through. I want to get a picture of the views. The views are really cool on this. You can see Troon Mountain in the back. Look at the back here. Oh boy. I'm still going through the photos. I'm still going. There we go. There's Troon Mountain. You can see it's got a very attractive backyard. And it is on a golf course. It's on the golf course, Troon Golf Course. So that's cool. And this home was by far the cheapest on a square foot basis. It sold for 3.3 million, but that's $330 a square foot, which is by far the cheapest of these five we're going to look at, but it is by far the largest at 10,000 square feet. The lot was about an acre and a half. So let's look at the number two home. This is in DC Ranch. This only home only has one photograph. It's a DC Ranch Country Club built in 2009. It's about 6,800 square feet, about three quarter of an acre lot. It was sold for 3.65 million. So that's about $537 per square foot. And let's look at the last one. It's nearby in Silverleaf. This was a new build, and this isn't even the house. The picture they include, they only have one photo, and it's the photo of the country club. But we can get, by looking at the map, we can get a feel for it. Here it is being built here. It's not on a golf course. It backs to a mountain, and it probably has amazing views, city light views this direction. But that this home, like I said, was brand new, built in 2013. It's about pushing 6,000 square feet. It's on about a half acre. It's got a detached casita, and it sold for just under 4 million. So and that on a cost per square foot basis was about $670 a square foot. So cool. So those are the top five most expensive homes sold in Scottsdale in August 2013. I hope you liked it. I'm trying to have some fun here. If you like this presentation, let me know. Make a comment or email me. Give me a call. So I'm John Wake. I'm with HomeSmart, and maybe you could pick it up here, but I'm kind of a numbers guy. I'm a kind of a geeky realtor. If you're an engineer or you're a numbers person and you're looking for a home in Scottsdale or to sell a home in Scottsdale, I'm probably your guy. So great. Give me a call. Take care.